Yo, how's it going on, guys? I'm back. I think I've finally decided to stream a bit more regularly. Hopefully, I don't end up missing a load of days. But I think I've sorted everything out for my streaming, and yeah, I think I should be streaming more regularly. Just gonna play Foot Champs. I know content will probably be in 10 minutes. Maybe if we get a rage quit, this game can end before content comes out. I do have like three more games of qualifiers and then we can actually start Foot Champs. Right, first game. He's got a decent team. Rijkaard might be not the greatest centre back to use. But other than that, his team does look good. Fair play, that was quite a good goal from him. I did press pass there. Yeah, this guy seems quite good. Struggling to even start an attack. Oh, but we might get one here. That was a terrible shot. Oh my God. Don't know what he was doing there. I really don't know what I'm doing. I can't seem to attack. All my passes are going to him. And my defense just seems really open. Oh my God.
Fantastic performance up to now.
Fernandinho. Look at that, Itakuemi just bounces straight to him. Look, where's my defense? I've got two players back. Sterling. Cristiano Ronaldo. And return to Ronaldo. Superb block. Great opportunity. What am I meant to do there? Look, I stuck my leg out, I got the tackle, and it just falls right to his feet. My goalkeeper's just sitting on the floor for some reason. What am I meant to do? I don't think I've had a shot yet. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's always got 8 players in his box when I'm attacking, and I've got 2 players back when he attacks. Oh my god. He's either reading me every single attack, or he's just my players are just passing to him. Oh my god. No power, just straight at the keeper. And look, he's winning 4-0, he's just holding it with his keeper. Why? Look, why is my right back playing centre back? Just, the organisation's just everywhere. Oh my god, and he saved that as well. That's a fantastic stop. Keen to take it short here. Agüeta. Martin Ødegaard. Could be troublesome. Can they convert? What? I was dribbling upwards and he just stands still, letting the defender tackle him. Oh my god, I can't do anything. I really can't. Cannot do anything. His skill, his movement, his goals. What a good performance, and he's not finished just yet. Have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And they stopped them in their tracks. Again, why is he passing to his player? There was space to pass to my player. Ronaldo. Yeah, he goes straight to him. Oh my god, again, why is he passed to him? Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Could be a chance to break here. It might be on for them. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Oh my god. He doesn't move his keeper the whole game, so I decide to go far post, and this time he moves his keeper. Why? Oh my god, it's not switching to the midfielders. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's going to be offside, won't it? Oh my god, I'm done. None of my midfielders decide to mark his players, and now he's going to score because. My god. He's just not taking his corner for some reason. Now I have to wait another 20 seconds for him to take his corner. Why has it gone to him? I don't understand. There's a clear path where I'm aiming, and it decides, nope, we're not gonna pass where you're aiming, we're gonna pass to his defender. Right, that makes sense. Do the least powerful pass he can. No player going on a run, and then Kane just passes to Socrates when I'm aiming at Paqueta. Please be onside. Oh my god, obviously he saves that. Obviously, none of my players in the right position. Oh my god. Yeah, pass to the guy that's falling on the floor instead of the guy I'm aiming at. Okay, positioned my player perfectly because I knew what he was going to do, but my player gets nutmegged. Okay, my player doesn't run towards the ball. Okay, he saved that. Apparently, none of my players know how to chip the ball.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop. Oh, Stewart's a chance. Oh, blocked it. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And Figo providing vision.
Let's see if he can chip the ball. I guess not. Come on, why can't my players pass the ball? Okay, just skill into his player when he wasn't even that close. I did do a first time pass, but he decided to wait until the defender was in the way and then pass it. Makes sense. aimed at Indica, but it passes to the player that has two players around him. Okay. Okay, aimed at Pogba, it went to Kane. Don't know why all my passes are going to the wrong player. In all his passes, I'm marking him, yet it still goes to him. Pass to Klaus, but it went all the way to Kane for some reason. Alright, let's see what content got released. Any SBCs? Apparently a couple got released. Is this Herrera new? 3-star skill moves. He's got okay dribbling and defending and physical. 82 and 86, that seems way too expensive. Is this Petit's new? 84, 85, 86, 87. Not too expensive, I guess. Anything else? Is this new? I think that might be it. I don't think anything, I don't think anything else came out. Yeah. Right, I guess we're continuing Foot Champs. Oh my god, Cruyff and Pelé, Caligari, Varane and Ramos and Neymar, oh my god. Ah, it's already a bad start. Why Paqueta's right next to the ball and it switched to my centre back and completely put me out of position, and what is my keeper doing there? And the ball Oh my god, why has he passed to his player? There's literally no reason. Oh my god. I can't do anything. I really can't. No player support. I can't do anything. Oh, and my player's just passed to his defender again. Alright, where's the support? I need someone to pass to. No one's available. Socrates was the only player making a run, and that's because I manually made him run. Oh my god. The one time I actually am able to pass to my players, it's offside. Nice, nice. That's exactly what I wanted to do. I tried to clear the ball and it did exactly what I wanted. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Neymar. A very effective challenge put in. Socrates. Pogba has it. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Kane. Oh my god, why? Oh my god, again, I just want the ball to go to my players. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Oh, I wasn't even using the right tactic. Schweinsteiger. Socrates. Not an especially strong challenge. Socrates. Regain possession. I must say this looks promising. And space to cross it. An authoritative. Kane. Why are there three players marking my one? Oh my god, why can't my place pass? Time for the cross. Oh,
this is looking promising.
Oh my god.
And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Schweinsteiger moving it forward. Pogba, high quality defending. And Neymar. Now with Pele. Neymar. Well, no way through. Ndika.
Oh my god.
Just overdoing it. And good pressure high up the pitch.
Let's go, finally. Is that not a penalty? Like, he tripped me up, didn't touch the ball, but okay.
That's good goalkeeping. Really good high press. Oh, a lovely ball.
Finally.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Oh my god, why has that gone to him? My god, I can't do anything. I really can't. I passed to a player that wasn't being marked. It just doesn't go to him, goes to his player again. Why has he run into the defender? If the through ball went where I aimed, I would have had a really good chance. But no, he had to run behind Ramos. And now I've conceded from that chance. How's that his?
Remaining.
Oh my god, I've tapped it to the player that's not being marked, and it has to go to the player being marked. Oh my god, I just can't be bothered. I just can't be bothered. Oh my god, please.
Alexandro, can he put it away? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Making progress. Pelé.
Okay, was right in the line of the pass, but I don't get the ball. That makes so much sense when you think about the whole match, right? Look how many players he has back. Look how many players he has. I can't do anything. Oh my God. Oh my God, I tried to run into the space and my players just not run where I aimed. You know, when I was playing these games offline, I went 7-0. As soon as I've started streaming, I'm 0-2. All right, last game. I hate playing these games. Okay, finally we play a game against someone with not the greatest team. Right, let's see if we can finally get a win on stream. Okay. I did press pass there before getting tackled, but he didn't want to pass. Oh my God, he's got 4-star weak foot. That was such a bad shot. Oh my God. Okay. My game is so delayed. That's the only explanation I can think of. Oh my God. Oh my God, I hit the post. Oh my God, that is so funny. Oh my God. How's my keeper not save that? Oh my God. Oh my God, I need a controller on the screen so you can see what I'm doing. I've passed Odegaard there, what is going on? I passed a Kane there. I passed a Kane there as well. Oh my God, and now he's gonna score. This is a joke. This is a real joke. None of my passes going where I'm aiming. My God, I can't believe this. Got a bit lucky there. What is this guy doing? Oh, he's quit the game. He's winning 2-1 and he quit the game. I just can't be bothered. Oh my God, I hate FIFA so much. And I don't know why when I'm on stream I just play so much worse. Alright, let's see our next game, who we've got. Mbappe, Neymar, Dembele, Cruyff. Nice. Exactly what I want to play against.
Analysis. is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the final game of the Champions playoffs. Stuart, he's in here. Great work defensively, but still the chance. It's got to be...
Finally, come on.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, visionary passing. Oh, the perfect ball now. How about this?
Come on, 2-0. Wow, this game I'm getting a bit lucky.
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Paqueta, Caqueré, Lucas Paqueta. Dembele. Oh, the threat is there. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Given away, unfortunately. Decent progress with the ball at his feet, and the cross goes in. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Dembele. Lucas Paqueta. Well, couldn't keep it. Say this looks promising, and he's through here.
Oh my god, that's such a bad shot.
Well, putting it wide from there, a pity, really. Johan Cruyff. Dembele on the ball. Paqueta. Well, they have the ball once more. This attack looks highly promising. Now just the tackle that was needed. Kane. And winning it back. Lucas Paqueta. Jesus Navas. Really fine initial touch. Paqueta. Astute piece of defending. They've got it now. What can they do?
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, they're counter-attacking.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Brilliantly blocked. And not cleared away properly. Well, nothing comes of it. Kane. Promising sequence, but they dealt with the threat posed.
Oh my god, how's he not got the ball there?
Well, strong hand on the ball. Kane. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Mbappe. paused at half time and the making home advantage count. I think it's
can he finish it here, Derek? Majestic.
I should have run a bit closer.
Big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
And a short corner, let's see. Kane. Really good challenge. Mbappe. Neymar. Promising attack this. They might be able to get in now. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Martin Ødegaard. Alexandro. Can they convert? Still could be dangerous.
Finally get a win. 8-2 to end the qualifiers. Oh, I'm so silly. I'm not even paying attention. I thought that was the end of the game. Oh my god, that felt like it was 20 minutes long and it was one half. Oh, I haven't even won yet, and I was getting all happy.
Here's Mbappe. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Moving forward effectively. Lost possession. Pogba, and he's through here.
Not the best goal to score, but hopefully rage quits. Okay, we do get the win. 8-2. Right, now let's get onto Foot Champs. I might play like 5 games and then hop off. Maybe even 4. First game, nothing too crazy. His defense is actually not too good. Or is the first game, so I guess that is expected.
Socrates. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And a throw in it's going to be. And the starting 11 for Internacional. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Lorenzo Insigne starts with George Best in the wide positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
How's he just missed the ball?
Can't be comfortable in bringing that ball down. And very deftly cut out. Alexandro. And a tidy tackle. Well, you get the feeling when you...
Why is he pause the game? Don't quit. Is he gonna quit?
Kane, but he dedicates himself daily to being the best player he can be. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him in this match?
Well, he's been brilliant for them. He's their leading goal scorer, and his general play in the top third of the pitch has been so clever. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
That wasn't a good pass.
Socrates. Not out of the woods yet. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Socrates.
I passed to Pogba that.
Well, no way through. Now Paul Pogba. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Now a decent position.
I should have scored.
How did he keep that one out?
Going short. Lucas Paqueta. Space and time for the cross. A deft clearance. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Okay, we finally score.
You've got to say, it has been coming. Back in action then, and that really should shake up Internacional. Can they find a response now? Kane? Is this the moment? And the challenge, crisp and clean. This attack looks highly promising. Well shown inside, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And Kane might mean business. He can't hold on to it. Cuts it back.
Let's go.
So they had attacking momentum, but not so. And they need to get tighter. But nothing comes of it.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Now he must favour the cross. Best. Well cleared away. Kane. Can they convert?
Oh my God, we've hit the post again.
To deliver it accurately, struggling to get it away, and problem solved for now.
What is going on?
The first half here comes to an end.
Forex sheet.
Well, the ball moving again, and Internacional need to lift themselves. Well, he's got past his man. Socrates. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? And taken short. Lose control of the situation. He's conceded a corner, taken short, and pulled back. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Nico Schulz. A potential danger here. Insigne, making sure it didn't get past him. Socrates, and the emphasis is on creativity. Oh, big chance!
Hit the post again. Probably wasn't the best shot, but
just couldn't get it through. Superb effort to keep it in. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Oh, he's given the ball away. Into the advanced position. And the cross is very much on. Work from Internacional to win possession. Oh, great attacking play.
Let's go 3-0.
He's running away to make it a hat trick. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Close down the shot. Just the challenge that was required. Socrates. Harry Kane. Pogba. Socrates. Another goal.
Right, we got rage quit 4-0. Wasn't a difficult game. I just saw we had 14 shots to their 2. Decent game. I really need to improve my team. I'm still using this same defense. And I do want to use that Team of the Year defense that I loved a lot.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yeah, Derek, they played some great football last time out, but this will be a tough match. They might just have enough to get 3 points again today, though.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Paul Pogba plays alongside...
That was meant to go to Socrates.
...and so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Danger now. I must say, this looks promising. They might be able to.
Why is he headed the ball?
Firing with the header.
I wish he controlled and shot with his feet.
Well, who will will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events. No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas.
Oh my god.
Creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration.
He's gonna... Oh my god. I just can't pass the ball. I've intercepted it 2 times. Oh my god. I just can't pass the ball. Oh my god, all my passes going to him. Oh my god. I think I passed to him maybe like 10 out of like 13 passes. And then he scores that goal where he's just shot at my keeper.
The attack looks promising. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. There's a slide rule pass. And good work to deny the chance. Delivering it. Well, the clearance half-hearted.
Nice. Gone right to him. Oh my god, my player did not intercept it. What am I meant to do? What am I meant to do? Watch that whole attack back. Oh my god, it needs dancing. That whole attack just all in his favour. Every single thing went his way. Pass to Socrates. And I've tackled him twice now, just gone to him. Okay, gone to him again. Again, why is it going to him? Oh my god.
The visitors have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played.
Well, wait a moment, Stuart, look at what's happening.
What am I meant to do? My Kane and Socrates, who have 95 shooting, can't score goals like that. They can't score goals from 5 yards out. Yeah, Silas can score that. Oh my god, what am I meant to do? Tried to pass to Socrates and it's gone completely in the opposite direction to Kane. Oh my god. One, 3-2.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2.
I feel like this is the sort of guy that when I equalize, he's going to quit.
Defensive resilience to shut them down.
That has to be offside. Oh my god, it's not. Why has my player got in the way of my pass? Oh my god. So my player gets in the way of my pass. My player can't intercept the ball that's going right at him. And then he scores.
A very good tackle. is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they've struggled in this first half. They've been outfought, outplayed, and outrun. They need to improve all aspects of their play in the second half if they're to get back in this one.
Zanetti does the ball winning. Kane. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
It's looking promising. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. And the whistle.
Oh my god, come on, do anything. Look at that. Look at that. 2.5 XG and he scored 4.
Sandro, Pogba, well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Schweinsteiger, Socrates, now this could really lift spirits.
Come on, 4-3. Okay, just run through my whole team. Oh, and he scored. Okay. Players just didn't react and decided to stand still. Nice. I passed to Paqueta there.
Tremendous challenge. Breaking at pace. Now he must favour the cross. Schweinsteiger, Paqueta, it's with Ødegaard, real chance.
That was a good goal, 5-4.
Just what they were hoping for. And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Couldn't keep himself onside. And intercepts again.
Can't even choose where I want to dribble.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Really nice ball. Not problematic for the keeper. Forward and the break looks on. Paqueta. Pogba has it. Lucas Paqueta. Really vital interception here. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Bebou. Possession one.
Come on, 5-5.
set up the chance. That is really alert defending, just when the situation looked dangerous. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Is it going to end up being productive for them? A very effective challenge put in. And they do like to press whenever they can. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going?
Let's go. 6-5. Again, what's my centre-backs doing? They're just standing still, letting him pass through.
Well, there was the chance for the equaliser, but you have to say, what a great save that was.
Oh, breezing past him. Pogba. On to Socrates.
Come on, let's go.
Martin Ødegaard, and it's with Socrates. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Come on, 8-5. I can't believe I was losing to this guy. Okay, we do win 8-5. I can't believe I was losing at some point in this game. Actually, most of the game I was losing. Definitely deserved the win. Both of us getting more goals than our XG. Two wins out of two. Oh, wow, that team isn't too crazy.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson.
Easy, quick game. Nice. Another relatively easy team. Oh wow, I'm looking at Team of the Year prices, because I'm definitely going to buy soon. And they seem really cheap. I think you can get like the full Team of the Year team for maybe like 13, 14 mil.
From which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Martin Ødegaard. This is the lineup for the home team. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Paul Pogba plays alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Now it's still could be dangerous. Muniain. Danger here as he runs at them.
Nice slide tackle.
Advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Di Natale. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Chances on.
Come on, surely this is a goal. Is that onside? Nah, it's not. It doesn't even matter because I didn't score. Marquinhos just didn't bother sticking his leg out.
Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Why didn't that go to Socrates? You've got the player that I'm aiming at and a player that's like 10 meters away, and the guy 10 meters away has to run all the way to it rather than the player that it's going towards.
Side haven't lost the possession, as you can see, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
An awful lot of green space to run into, but nothing comes of it. Di Natale. Can they create something from here? And return to Di Natale. Muniain. Retaining possession proving difficult. Showing teamwork and commitment. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Socrates. Pogba has it.
Pass to Odegaard there, didn't go to him.
Well read by Pogba on played in. And over comes the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. And problem solved for now.
Who was that to?
Munyain. Can he put it in? And stopped there by Marquinhos. Another block. And stuffing out the danger. And Benzema making a more than decent run.
Well, what's my centre back doing? He's just stood still, not reacting at all. Can't do anything.
And away they go again. Second half underway. It was a dazzling first half performance by Beast FC. Will we see more of the same in the second half? Martin Ødegaard. A bit sloppy in possession. Benzema. Place to cut out the pass. And Beast moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And played towards the near post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Can he play it in? Very quick thinking there. And Beast have it back. Alexandro. Schweinsteiger. Now Paul Pogba. Well, they've given him too much space. But really sticking to their task defensively. Intervention. Poor pass. Di Natale. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Could reduce the deficit. Can they slot it home?
I just can't ship the ball today, and I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm putting enough power, I'm aiming at the goal, yet the keeper always saves it.
Surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
Ndika. Now with Paqueta. Good use of advantage by the referee. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Alexandro. Of advantage by the referee. Bad pass. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. No space for them here.
What is my player doing?
Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Di Natale. Sloppy pass.
Is he really just going to pass round the back? Come on, 3-2. Oh my god, what? Why hasn't my keeper dived for the ball? Just got unlucky that game. Might be a difficult team, but it's not the greatest. I don't know why I come up against that Kent so much. Let's go. And just the ideal start. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Kane could cross it in here. And a chance
working defensively. Alexandro. I must say, this looks promising. Big chance! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And they deal with the threat this time. Pogba. Committed challenge. An unforced error, you've got to say. Unable to keep the ball. It's a neat move, and he's through here.
Let's go 2-0.
Taking it away. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Socrates, and giving it away. Alexandro, and still looking for space.
Let's go 3-0, and we get a rage quit. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream there. I might possibly be back later, I'm not too sure. 15 games to play tomorrow, possibly. We'll see. Alright guys, thank you for watching, I'll see you guys next time.